Guys, so I'm going to be starting a project today that I've kind of been sitting on for a while. I've been thinking about doing it, and now's the time to do it. I'm excited. I went and dug out some yarn. I've got some soft pink here. I wanted to do more of it in this pink, but this was all I could find. I couldn't find my full skein, but I found this one to go with it, and some white. So I'm going to be making a little doctor set for my daughter because she likes to give checkups. And I'm not sure how much detail I'm going to be able to go in on these just because there's a lot of different things. I'll do what I can. I also might have to break it up into a couple videos depending on what I end up doing. So the list of things I want to make is obviously I want to make a stethoscope, and I have a little headband from the dollar store that I'm going to use for that. Obviously a bag to keep it all in. I want to make some ace bandages, band-aids, ointment, blood pressure cuff, eye checker. Now, I know an eye checker is not like a real thing, but she likes to do ear and eye checkups, and I'm tired of her putting things in my eyes to check them. So I'm going to make her an eye checker, and I'll probably probably do a couple more things. I'm not sure yet. So that's what I'm going to start with. I think I'll do the stethoscope first.